Hi everyone, I'm Kim, and today I'm doing an ASMR hair video. I've got my hair braided, and I'm going out for an Easter brunch with a girlfriend, so I thought I'd just take down my hair and show you how I'm gonna wear it today. And for going out, I got this. Let me show you. Fingernail polish, which is a Peeps fingernail polish. I don't know if you can see the little Peeps on the lid. But I thought it was really a fun color. It's just pink with little blue speckles. And I'm just gonna brush out my hair. Last night I went and played tennis, and that's why I had it in a braid. You guys are doing something fun for the holiday weekend. Thinking of spending some time crafting. I'll show you one of the crafts that I made just this last week. I made I don't know if you guys are into crafting, but I knitted this bag and then I felted it, which makes it really thick. When you knit, unless you knit something really tightly, there tends to be little holes in it. But if you felt it, then it's not sheer. And I'm thinking now of making a sweater for Christmas, because I've never really completed a sweater. But I have one that's almost done, but I haven't completed it. And I went and got some yarn. And I sewed this strap on so I could use it like a book bag. Let me see if you can see. I don't know if you can see. But anyway, that was one project I did. So I went and I bought some yarn. Some dark. This is 100% wool. So if you're interested in crafting, you can check out my Instagram. I always put a little bit of hairspray, well not always, but if I'm going out for a brunch or going out, then I try to put a little bit of hairspray right there, because otherwise my hair is so heavy that it will fall. And pull towards my face just to give it a little lift. shawl. These are my knitting needles and my little stoppers. So that I don't lose any stitches. And it's just gonna be a big triangle. Anyway, I'm thinking about working on that and trying to finish that this weekend. These two combs. I love the sound of that. So I'm just gonna back comb a little bit more right here. Used to call that ratting your hair because you are putting a little bit of tangle in there for the structure. And even if I do that, the weight of it will fall. But that's all I'm gonna do. This brunch shape. I did make this scarf out of a really cool yarn. It's like very varied. You know, it starts out thin, gets thick, goes thin. So I really like this. Unusual yarn. So I just wanted to do a short little video to say I hope you have a wonderful weekend and that this helps you relax so you can get some rest and that you have time for yourself to celebrate the holiday. And I just wanted to wish y'all a happy Easter and say thank you for coming and spending a little time with me. And until next time, goodbye. And if you do enjoy the crafting, then you can see some of my crafts on Instagram, and you can let me know down in the comment section below what other things you'd like to see if you do crafting or woodworking. What do you think? Do you like that hairstyle? Anyway.